Yeah, from memory, I gotta go down this hall. Oh. I don't have a blue key. Oh dear. Well. I've been able to move that finally, so. Yes! That wasn't so bad after all. Okay, now let's get... do some healing. Oh good, this is actually... this area lets us regenerate spirit, so... what am I doing for items? I've still got a lot of spirit recovery and not a lot of health recovery, so... let's take Ditto with us. Oh. Nothing actually here. Is this going to be the red? That's the blue key. There we go. That's where we just came from. Alright, let's go back. I think after this, there's not a whole lot left. Ow. Good shot. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's do this again. Right. Ow! You bastard. I really need to get... gonna need the I can get shade from here, but I don't need shade, I need a free. Where can I get him from? I'll have to get him from here. Okay. Take the opportunity to heal up again. Oh, I could have got him from there as well, I guess, but it's nice to have him to help out. Okay. Look at this progress. Ow, you prick. It is nice just to have this guy helping me out as well, actually. Ow. Oh my gosh. How come I couldn't hit him? Oh no, not the dinosaur things again. Where are you going? Oh, I can save here as well. Alright, let's do that. Actually, you know what? I could have spirit walked. Yeah, okay, I need shade. Oh, you bastard. Oh, well, that's helpful at least. Pretty sure I know what to do. There he is. Not through here this time, or is it? No, it is through there this time, sorry. Stop hitting shade, you freak! Unbelievable. Oh. Okay, so oh, this is not good. Because I need to go through here. Oh my god. That happens to me every time. If I go up here. So now I can get through here. Oh, you bastard. Who's left? This guy. Okay, this is gonna keep dropping and using. Alright. If I go through here, I need shade. Can Can I jump across? I cannot. Okay. Destroyed those. Just use this. Use the mirror. Right up there. There we go. Oh, what? No, eat the thing! Eat the thing, you bastard. Ugh. It was too slow. Okay. Oh, I'm regaining health as well. Okay, I'll sit here for a little while. Do some squat walking while I get my health back. And then, what's going to be the best way to do this? No, eat the... Eat it! Eat it! Oh. Okay, I think I'm pressing A too much. Because I get him to just teleport around the place. Can I kill this guy? I don't know if I can. When he's materialized, I mean. Ugh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Think, think, think. Ow. God damn it. Do I want shade for this segment? I probably do. Oh shit, it's Silver Gauntlet. Well done, much reward you for your persistence, gold omelet. Shit. Oh, try to catch him. Oh my gosh. His evasion is too strong. Okay. Alright, this is actually really handy having Shade for this battle. Oh, got him! Got him! Oh, wow. Okay, that's not doing anything. Okay, we can do some damage to him. Oh, I can hit him. Okay, let's go. Okay, I've got to hit his neck. That seems to be the trick. Jeez. Oh, good. Good, good. I need these. Karate kick him! Yeah! You ain't so bad. Get these cabbages just in case. What? Oh, well, that was fun. I'm loving these ending credits. These are gorgeous. That last boss was surprisingly very easy compared to how difficult everyone else, or compared to how difficult some of the other bosses had been. But it was nice. Oh, that's the four. Yeah, it's Efreet, Ditto, Bo, and Shade. That's really cool. That was a really good game, actually. I didn't know what to expect, but I was pleasantly surprised. It was very fun, very enjoyable. Nice mix of action and adventure and puzzle solving. Yeah, I'm glad I played that. That was sort of just what I needed, a nice, short, very satisfying game. And I would really like to play the sequel, which I have on Sega Saturn. So I think that's going to be coming soon on this channel. Not that anyone's watching at the moment, but if you happen to see this somewhere, then stay tuned. For now, let's just enjoy the credits. Thank you. What the hell did I just find? This game is just weird. I want to be this guy. Is this a fighting game? I think it is. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, it is. What the fuck? This is like... What is going on? This is like... This is like a nightmare. Supposed to do in this situation. Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's like mashing. Can I hit them on the ground? No! Oh, I've got a headlock? Yo! This is so tough! I don't know what to do when they're on the ground. Fucking strange. I've got headlocks and another headlock, okay. weird tail strike is just... Fuck, what is this game? Oh god, I think I got Irish whipped. This is seriously like a wrestling game, but... like some weird, awful nightmare fantasy. This is so fucking bizarre. This is really like the closest to a nightmare I've ever seen a video game be. What the fuck is going on? Okay, does that mean I hit him? This is like a really bad game, I think. Maybe I just need to read the manual. Where the fuck do you even find a manual for a game like this? Okay, I got him. It looks like he's injured. I don't think that actually does anything. Can do these weird tail footsies. And he cuddles me with his tail. Oh! Now I'm staggered. This is just... oh, this is weird. This is fucking strange. Hit him. Oh my god, this is just... yeah. Look at that. I really think I need a manual for this. This is strange. Beast Wrestler. Alright, I'm gonna get out of this while I still have my faculties. I need to look up a manual for that game or something, because that is fucking weird. Beast Wrestler, not... Beast Wrestler... Genesis. I reckon this is the sort of game that would have, like, incredible box art, I bet. Alright, I'll follow that up later. I'll check it out another time. Oh no, not play game! Shit! One second. What should I play? Let's see. Awesome Possum, I remember that game. Centurion Defender of Rome, that sounds fun. I've played Bloodlines, that's an awesome game. I think I want to go Desert Strike. Who do I want for my co-pilot? Go air superiority. Destroy these radar sites. Shit. Okay. Where's my map? Take out this psycho madman. Oh, there's a dude. There was a dude. Have I got... getting closer. I've got to find that agent. It might be one of these tents. Okay, that's done. Let's try the power station. Alright. Let's go find this power station. Ooh, what's in here? Oh no! That's not what I got there, that's a bad guy. That's not good, I quite needed some fuel. Yikes. Oh dear. That's dangerous. Low fuel. Crap, 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 crap. Oh no. Ah, fuel. Right, let's get out of here. Got a couple of soldiers saved. Oh, here we go. Okay. From the power station. Airfields. The airfield destroyed? Alright. Is that a good guy? Where are you going? There he is. Ow. This game's tough, man. Oh no. It doesn't work on this either. I wonder why I can't play this game. Hey Fiery, how you doing? Just playing a bunch of Mega Drive games. I played a bizarre, nightmarish, weird fucking fighting game. No, not really. It's just a Mega SG. It's like a... what would you call it? Like hardware emulation? It's like a replica console, and I've got a flash card as well. But I've been wanting to play this game called Greatest Heavyweights, and it doesn't seem to work. I think the ROM must be funny. So instead, I might play its predecessor. Where is it? Here we go. Oh yes, I was playing Aladdin. When was that? Last week, I think. That's a really cool game. I should play that again as well. I just finished Beyond Oasis, actually, which is a fantastic, really, really good little game. And I want to play the sequel on Sega Saturn sometime soon as well. How have you been though, man? Unfortunately, I think you've sort of tuned in. Oh, don't tell me this isn't working either. Why is it the two boxing games I want to play, I can't get them to work? That's a real shame. Parkitect? What's that? I'm guessing it's like a management sim, but with parks? I'm so cut, I can't get these games to work. Roller Coaster Tycoon Spiritual Sequel. Oh, that sounds really awesome. I only played Roller Coaster Tycoon 3 for the first time recently, and I really enjoyed it. I should check that out. Parkitect. All right. I'll have a look for it. Okay, I'm going to play something different instead. You know what? Let's play... Yeah, I keep on hearing that Roller Coaster Tycoon 2 is the one that everyone likes the most. I've only played 3, so maybe I should check out 2 at some point, or I can check out this Parkitect instead. What's the main difference between 2 and 3 that's the difference? Alright, this one's working. I wonder why this thing won't let me play boxing games. Oh my god, look at your control customization. I don't even know what the buttons do. Alright, let's just wing it. I love this music. Nice graphics too. Okay. So, so two has less custom ride building. Like, are there more mechanics for like park management or something to make up for it? More timeless. It does look very nice, Roller Coaster Tycoon 2, from what I've seen. Okay, so B is to punch. Unhygienics, the fishmonger. Oh man, I used to love this comic. There's a Roman disguised as a tree. Oh really? Okay. I thought there was like a big step down or something for part. I keep taking damage. Hang on. Okay, I can't punch him out. Oh, here we go. I can throw bombs. How do I get up there? There it comes. Ugh. Hang on a second. Am I taking damage from that? Yeah, I tried to jump off the fish, but it didn't seem to work. Oh crap, forgot already. I can't jump high enough. Okay, that doesn't do anything. No double jumps. Okay. There's gonna be some trick to this, right? Do I need the manual? I remember renting this game as a kid, and I couldn't get past this part either. And I always thought to myself, you know what, I'm older, a little wiser. As a child, Luke couldn't get past this, but I'm sure as an adult, this will be a walk in the park. But maybe it really is that obtuse. Something back here that can help me. Oh crap. Okay. I thought maybe holding the button down will do something. Oh my god. Okay. So yeah, jumping in the water actually hurts you. Yeah, I know, right? Well, I mean, some games, like, you know, have pretty logical steps to them. This one seems to be very obtuse. I remember someone explaining, actually, like, I remember reading this as well. Someone said, there's a way to, someone said there's a way to get, like, a smoke bomb, and you can, like, jump on the clouds, or jump on the smoke. Well, I don't know, I think some they were. But yeah, some games definitely seemed a bit half-baked. I know. You can't jump and throw it either. I thought maybe I could hit the sign or something. There's gotta be some trick to this. Punch the fish out either. Oh wait, hang on, what's this? There we go. I can change the bombs. You hold up. Oh my god. What? Waiting like 25 years to get to that, and I timed out. Oh, that's brilliant. Time's up, but I know what the answer was. That's right. I don't care if like I immediately turn everything off and just go to bed after doing this, but I want to see what's over that pillar. That's so strange. You have to hold up and press the button to change bombs. Oh, that opens the door. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Secret area. This game's got everything. Let's change to obelisk a little bit. Oh no, underwater. Oh, okay, I can jump on that enemy. Interesting. Oh man, I've got to move so slow. Punch out this sea life. Oh, those flakes up there. That's not very fair. Oh my god. I don't know if I like this game. Maybe because I'm a filthy casual. Oh, come on. What kind of jump is this thing gonna make me do? No bombs. Okay. Well, I can't actually jump any higher. Oh my goodness. Have you got any games you'd like to see in particular, Fiery? Because I'm sort of just chilling at the moment. I mean, I don't really have an agenda for tonight or anything. Oh really? The comics are actually really good. I do recommend checking them out. They're quite funny. I mean, you know, I say that as someone who hasn't read them for, again, 30 years or something. But I used to love them. Okay, I'm gonna look out for these things. Oh, the jumps. They're so exact. Oh, fire up. Ah, those spikes! Oh my god. When was the Mega Drive era? Mega Drive was 1988, I think, until about 1994 when the Sega Saturn came out. Let's see if we can... Oh no, you can just see the top of my head. Really old? That's nothing. The Master System was even... Hey, you're about my age, aren't you, Fiery? You're much younger than me, aren't you? I thought you would have had a Mega Drive growing up as well, or a Super Nintendo or something. Mega Drive was roughly analogous to Super Nintendo, although it came out... Yeah, Super Nintendo is the same as Mega Drive, almost. Because the big thing was that Mega Drive came out the same time as the NES was really big. Oh, there you go. Yes, well, Genesis is Mega Drive. It's the same console. I don't know why they chose to change the name. But, yes. You thought Mega Drive was something different. Oh, wait, hang on a second. So is that why you were asking what era it was? What can we play? What's a good game? I'll try and show something off. Actually, you probably wouldn't have seen... I know you would be familiar with, like, Sonic, wouldn't you? Quackshot. Do I want to play some Quackshot? That's a good game. No. Well, Mega Drive... Actually, that's interesting. So you're more familiar with Genesis than Mega Drive. Is that right? Because that's interesting, because Genesis was only what it's called in North America. Everywhere else, including Australia, it was called the Mega Drive. Let me find a cool game. Oh, we've definitely got, like, the classics. Castlevania Bloodlines really good, but I've played that just recently. Let me see, what else we got? We got Contra Hardcore. If you want to see me get killed a whole lot over and over again. Oh, Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. I could play that for a little bit. That's a lot of fun. Fair enough. Yeah, fair enough. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. Let's try some Dick Tracy, actually. That's a really cool game. It's got a really good soundtrack as well. It's also hard as nails, so I'll get a little bit into it and then I'm gonna get killed. That's really interesting. Okay. So that's pretty cool. So now you know. Oh, there you go. You've read Dick Tracy. This came out, I think, around the time of the movie. I think it's one of the earlier Mega Drive games as well. So I mean, I should find some other later Mega Drive games that have really nice graphics to show off. But this actually looks pretty good anyway. Can you hear the sound of the game, by the way? It's got a great soundtrack, so I'd love you guys to be able to hear that. The gimmick of this game is like you've got the enemies in the foreground, which you can fight with your pistol, and you got the background guy who uses the Tommy gun to shoot across the street. You can punch him as well if you get close. Oh, 1 second. Alright, catch you next time, Fiery. Thank you. Oh, that's right, Itchy. That's his name. This bonus round's cool, but difficult. Three credits. Ah, that's right. This level's cool. Look at the range he's got on that knife. Oh, I just realized they're ducking to reload now. They're learning.